If you think Ratchet is just what the doctor or nurse ordered, here are five other titles worth checking out on this week's Binge Guide. The much-talked-about Netflix show from Ryan Murphy and Ian Brennan is fresh on the tomato meter, largely due to its Emmy-winning star, Sarah Paulson. And if you love her performance in this origin story of asylum nurse Mildred Ratchet, yes, that nurse Ratchet, then this creepy nurse and Sarah Paulson-filled list should fill your binge prescription. Starting with our throwback pick, the 1975 film One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. This certified fresh classic about a man rebelling against a nurse at his mental institution is based on a novel of the same name, which is what Ratchet serves as a prequel to. The film swept all of the major movie categories at the Oscars, including Best Picture and Lead Actor and Actress, going to Jack Nicholson and Louise Fletcher. Critics say their on-screen battle serves as a personal microcosm of the culture wars of the 1970s, which retains its power more than three decades later. You can watch One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest in about 2 hours and 15 minutes, and hopefully you'll be comfy cozy in your own nest. Next is our Actors Showcase pick, American Horror Story. Sarah Paulson has appeared in 8 of the 9 fresh seasons of this horror anthology series, earning multiple Emmy nominations while playing everything from conjoined twins and a medium to a yoga teacher and a member of a cult. Created by Ryan Murphy and Brad Falchuk, critics have praised this strange and gory show over the years for its reliably stylish presentation, over-the-top creepiness, and campy, outrageous thrills. Binging American Horror Story will take you about 100 hours, and then you can let us know which of the show's creepy destinations you would least like to visit. Our editor's pick is next, and that's season 2 of the Hulu show Castle Rock. This psychological horror series is an original story set in the Stephen King multiverse, intertwining characters and themes from the fictional town of Castle Rock. Critics say season 2 is driven by an unsettlingly compelling Lizzie Caplan as the budding psychopath Annie Wilkes, the nurse from hell you may know from Stephen King's Misery. Season 2 will cost you 10 hours of binge time, but if you really want to get to know Castle Rock, you should read just a few hundred of Stephen King's books. The glove fits great on our certified fresh pick this week, American Crime Story, The People vs. O.J. Simpson. Season 1 of this certified fresh crime drama and anthology focuses on the O.J. murder trial of the mid-90s. It features an Emmy-winning performance from Sarah Paulson as Marcia Clark, a role Sarah took so serious that she took up smoking and even wore the same perfume as Clark. Critics praise this story for bringing top-shelf writing, directing, and acting while shedding further light on the facts and provoking passionate responses along the way. You can binge all 10 episodes in about 7 hours and then be on the lookout for white Ford Broncos speeding down the highway. And finally, our audience pick this week is the Cinemax show The Nick. This medical drama set in the 1900s follows the professional and personal lives of the staff and patients at a New York hospital. Starring Clive Owen, Andre Holland, and Eve Hewson, daughter of Bono, critics praise this show for its stunning visuals, knockout performances, and disturbing moments, adding up to a period drama that's anything but dated. You can binge both seasons in just over 19 hours, and afterward, you'll be thankful just how far the world of medicine has come. Okay, hopefully this list will nurse your next few binge sessions to good health. Let us know what you're currently streaming in the comments, and be sure to check out the new Rotten Tomatoes Is Wrong, a podcast from Rotten Tomatoes. Not just because I'm one of the hosts of it, because fresh and rotten is just the beginning of the conversation. New episodes drop every Thursday. And if you don't want to miss out on any future recommendations based on the shows and movies you love, hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.